Hello, hello, all of my dearest friends, subscribers. Welcome back. We're playing more of the Alan Wake today. Last episode was actually pretty cool. It was like no combat, like all the other episodes, right? We woke up in the supposed place, and we were told that we were hallucinating, blah, blah, blah. Found out that was all crap. Found out the kidnapper was working for this doctor guy, and yeah. So, we're not crazy. The darkness is real. It's taken people, but the darkness doesn't know where the wife is either. Because it was asking the supposed kidnapper. Which is interesting, because we thought that the darkness took Alice, but who knows. So, okay, we're starting.
Presence would be on me in a moment. I had to find a way out.
Well, there's a door that I can't go through. I don't have a flashlight. Oh, shit. Don't have a freaking flashlight, dude. Oh, it literally is moving. Okay, this is... No! Great, my A button sticks. It hasn't been sticking, though. What the... Crap.
I needed light to get the possessed bookshelves
out. Yeah. Go up the stairs. Activate the generator. I couldn't activate before. Come on. Oh, no, B. Well, it's B to interact with it, and then A to actually start it. I absolutely hate that inanimate objects get possessed by darkness powers. I think it is absolutely stupid. Shoot. Whoa. Something I can pick up? Oh great, I have a flare. That's absolutely useless. I'm gonna have to use a flare to... Oh, is this TV gonna light up for me? Boob tube. The Castro oil commercial? What does this have to do with Mustang Drift? Is that like an advertisement?
Want access to thousands of applications?
There's a Verizon
commercial. Verizon Wireless has you covered. Check out the latest games. Discover new music.
There's a Verizon commercial in this game.
Martin knew he was no creator. He had no ambitions on that front. And he certainly didn't want to end up like every artist he had worked with here. Damaged in ways that were hard to describe. Or worse. It was enough for Hartman to maintain creative control and provide direction. To be a producer. That was what most of these people were in need of anyway. Of course, suitable subjects were few and far in between.
Whoa, 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 what is my... The dark presence hot on his heels, Wake attempts to escape Cauldron Lake Lodge.
It's all at your fingertips. No matter what you're into, Verizon Wireless can satisfy you.
That's like the actual commercial.
Check out VCast apps and load up your phone.
Can we turn it off? Can I shoot it? No, they only paid for one commercial. The darkness is approaching, Jackie. Do it now, Jackie. I'm sorry, but The Darkness 1 game was jank and awesome. What in the... As I was saying, Jesus, this stupid thing is gonna follow me the whole way, isn't it? I've gotta get it to break the stupid door, don't I? Oh.
I'm here.
Toss me that light, brah.
I don't have a light.
Take this, Al.
One battery.
Oh, God! Look at the house, Al!
I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al! Look out!
Not messing around.
The house looks bad. Let's get out of here.
Fighting all that crap. Got 12 bullets and two flares. Here we go. Oh, that's not a darkness gate. Just a normal gate. And there's a head maze. This is actually kind of cool. Okay. Normally I would go left, but I feel like I should go right.
Al, hurry up! I can hear those evil guys moving around! Whoa.
Thanks, Perry. Trust. Okay. That was his, like, assistant, though, wasn't it? Yeah.
I stared at the Viking paraphernalia that littered the area, surrounding an unlikely centerpiece. A full-size stage complete with an impressive sound system with all the trimmings, including a dragon. It took a special kind of crazy to build something like this in a remote field. When the sky split open with a deafening boom and the music started blasting, it felt strangely appropriate.
Valhalla. At least you kind of know when the... Damn, that scared me. I'm just checking those corners because I don't want to get snuck up on. Whoa, big guy. Little guy. Big guy. wonder if I went the wrong way completely.
Hartman hurried down the corridor. He had disliked leaving Wake when he was surely at his most susceptible to therapy. But this was not an ordinary storm. Wake had been riding, and he had woken something up in the depths of the lake. Now, it was coming for him. Hartman had naturally prepared for a situation like this. The idiot brothers would keep Wake distracted while Hartman double-checked everything, just to be sure.
However he had prepared, he did not plan on the darkness blowing up the entire house. I mean, what the... Well, he didn't prepare for that eventuality. Oh, I'm gonna have to put up with that weird dude who was in the place. I don't remember what the heck his name was, though. Got some more revolver bullets. We only got two flares.
You get two pills in the morning, and then you'll be nice and calm all day long.
Oh. It's the... Get out of here, birds. Killing evil darkness birds with flashlights. One round in the flare gun. I didn't realize it was going to be the orderly. The orderly. Oh. And a manuscript page, huh?
Mott knew that Wake was smarter than him. Wake had more money, a beautiful wife, everything. And Hartman said Wake was important. That made him better than Mott. But Mott was calling the shots now. He'd expected Wake to whimper and grovel. But instead, he seemed willing to fight. Mott knew he'd gotten under Wake's skin. If only Mott actually had his wife. The thought made him shiver.
They gave us a shotgun for a reason. I do like the ambush. I love how right when you got here is when they ambushed. That's a very good ambush point. This game does not scare me like some of the other games I've played in the past have. Good game, though. I enjoy it. Inanimate darkness objects really annoy me.
For the moment, Barry was just glad he had survived the fall. He had been separated from Al, and there was no easy way to climb back up. He told himself he'd be okay in the gloomy forest at night. He would just have to wait for a while for Al to find his way down. Barry turned when he heard the heavy footsteps and saw the movement. The man-shaped shadow lunged at him from the bushes, an axe held high. Barry screamed and threw up his hand. The world exploded.
Okay. So we're gonna get separated from Barry. I would like more flares or flare gun ammo, but... or shotgun ammo. For that matter. Stormy noises. Oh, that's not the way to go. Here we go. Here's some flares. Flare gun ammo. Oh, just flare gun ammo. Yeah, I'll take it. I haven't used the flare gun that much in this game. I mean, it's cool because you can shoot it into a group of guys versus... versus just shooting at a... just dropping it, you know, where you're standing. Checkpoint. Oh, more flares. Oh, we're gonna get amp. Well, maybe not. We are gearing up for something, though. I just got everything I wanted. I got flares. I got flare gun ammo. Got flares. And shotgun shells.
Hartman watched as Wake's features slackened. The man was bullheaded, no doubt. Even lying on the bed, he'd almost broken Hartman's nose the second time. But with a little time, he could break Wake down, give him proper direction. Wake was easily the most promising subject he had had. Well, since Tom, really. Sleep well, Alan, Hartman whispered with a smile. Let me take care of you. He sniffed hard to clear his throbbing nose, swallowed blood, and barely tasted it.
Get ready for this. Checkpoint.
Ow! You're alive! Let's get out of here. Can you open this gate?
Maybe.
Barry.
Well, I slammed it shut when the nasty showed up, and the key fits kind of loose in the lock, so,
hurry up, Barry!
I'm on it!
The guy on top of me right here, that's the guy that sucks.
Just hang on, Al!
Oh, and be a little bit more strategic. Hence, we're gonna shoot a flare right into the middle of them, our flare gun.
Hurry up, Barry!
Oh yeah.
Al, please tell me we're headed for the nearest "You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon" sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
That has to be the start of the next episode, right?
I'm crazy, but that's fine, Barry.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest...
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down, that's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
I lost my gun in the crash. Barry was nowhere to be seen.
Barry! Barry!
Oh, man, you're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch! There's no way you can climb down, though. It's like a sheer wall. Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a Taken! Use the flare, Barry!
Yeah!
Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al! I'm great! Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before,
you're gonna have to find your way around to the farm, Al! I'll be waiting!
Barry, just wait for me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here. It's suicide. I'm going to the farm. I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up. Don't worry about it.
I'm on the case.
Now he's Rambo.
This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.
Great. Fantastic. Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Should I go in here? Manuscript page.
When he stopped the car at the Anderson farm, Walter felt relieved. Oblivion was close at hand. The brothers wouldn't miss a jar of moonshine or two in the booby hatch. But then he saw the man on the porch, and he knew who it was. Driving for his life and knowing it was useless, he didn't realize he was crying until he couldn't see the road for the tears.
What the hell? What? What does that have? What? Weird. Oh my god, darkness barrel. Oh my god, other darkness barrels. I mean, there's some people that believe that a barrel, or I guess a crate, is the complete lack of any sort of creativity.
Shadows crawled over the gate. I needed a light to destroy them to get through.
In order to make something like that into a game mechanic or a bad guy, I guess is. Kind of interesting. Just need to start up the generator, huh?
Agent Nightingale stared at the passed out rider. The man was sleeping off one hell of a night. Nightingale felt a stab of envy at Wake's oblivion, but he had a job to do. He put the gun to Wake's head and almost became a murderer. His hand shook and his throat felt tight and dry. Biting his teeth, he tried again to pull the trigger. He lost the nerve. Wake stirred. Nightingale would have to settle for an arrest.
So, does Nightingale know that all this bad stuff is coming true because of Wake?
I hoped there'd still be a working generator somewhere around here to power up the old lights by the gate.
And there what is. We'll stop as soon as we hit a checkpoint.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Did some cool stuff, you know. We're heading to Valhalla. This farm actually seems pretty cool. Even though we're back in the woods again. I mean, that's kind of the game. Don't, you know what I mean? Gotta kind of deal with it, right? That's all I got, though. I don't know why. I thought there's something more to say. Thank you for watching, though. Check out everything else I do. Until then, goodbye. Take care. And I'm out.